Which is more intelligent? To believe that mind created mind, or no mind created mind? Which is more intelligent? Mind created mind, or no mind created mind? Which is more intelligent? There is nothing, says the Big Bang theorist. There is nothing. There is no mind. There is no mind. And then, boop, everything came into existence. And boop, mind came into existence from no mind. No mind equals mind. It's not logical. But here's my logic. Mind.
God.
Sorry about this. Mind. God creates mind, human beings. It's logical.